What's up, YouTubers? Been grinding away and sanding away on an old Camaro. I've been hitting the quarter panel, and it's one of the ones that I got from Summit. Knocking it back down and smoothing it out. Any of the scratches that I did over since I've been working on it. And then I was gonna try to get it ready to prep and at least prime this weekend. But man, I don't know. I'm finding little small issues that I'm going back over, and it's just eating my time up. So I got one more day off, and I might just get it ready to prime for next weekend, because I'm running out of time. But I'm gonna switch this around and let you see what I've been doing. yeah, that's what I've been doing this afternoon. And I feel like I'm a stuck pig sweating so much in here. But I got the fan blowing. I cut the fan off so I can talk to you guys. Anyway, stay tuned. I'm gonna probably wind up going in the house, get underneath the AC, then I'll come out tomorrow. Check me out tomorrow.